I've been hanging out of town in that low-down rain, watching good time Charlie Friend, who's driving me insane. Step on shady Charlotte Street, damn, green lights look red. Wish I was back home on my farm in my feather bed. So I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose this thing down our time at Long Jersey Blues. I found myself a picker friend and read yesterday's news. Folded up page 21, stuck it in my shoes. Gave my nickel to the poor, a good turn for the day. Folded up my old billfold and threw it far away. So I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose this thing down our time at Long Jersey Blues. Got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose this thin dime, hard time at Long Jersey Blues. Wish I had some guitar strings, old black diamond brand. String up this old Martin box, go and join some band. But I guess I'll stay right here, pick and sing a while. Try to make a little change and get them folks a smile. So I got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose this thing down all time at Long Jersey Blues. Got myself a rocking chair to see if I could lose this thin dime or time hell on Church Street Blues.
Thank you. Well, scientists just discovered the gene that codes for bioluminescence, which is pretty cool. So like animals like lightning bugs have a chemical reaction that causes that light. And now we know like what's responsible for it, and that has a lot of implications for medicine and just for coolness of science. So this is a song about lightning bugs.
It's dark in my living room. I can't see past my feet. Try to find my way to feeling something. Jump this heart back to a beat. Watching bugs at my window spark to life and disappear. Oh, do you think it's fine to fool myself and make believe that you're still here? Leaves and bud in the springtime, snow flies in July, rain pours in December. This spiral, hang the moon from the stars, oh, from the stars. Tell my friends not to worry, I can still fix up this world. The lightning bug when she turns off her light. I can still find a ghost to me, lay my eyes adjust to the night. seat by this window. Rest your bones next to mine, oh, next to mine. Tell me stories from our younger days. Burn this fog from my mind. Leasing bud in the springtime. Snow flies in July. Rain pours in December. Moon will rise in the sky. Drag my mind from its spiraling. The moon from the stars. Oh, from the stars. Tell my friend not to worry. I can still fix up. Into this story, get a set in a play. Pick yourself up from the bootstraps. Don't say you can't carry this weight. Yeah. I've seen you moving mountains all ever after. It's just, it's a little late.
It's not really about lightning bugs. they just make a cameo.
Thank you.
Crisp air cuts into lungs. Must left the window unlatched. Rest never felt so heavy and warm. Early light plays on the curtains draw. I find a dream. The walls and a bed spring sigh with a thought. Step into the cold floor. Pots and pans and jars and water pokes the embers burning soft in a heavy glow in the shadow of night. The embers light. When you lift up the latch, don't let the cold creep in. There's still time till the lease is up. We can let the cold on the place again. We got time, baby, we got time. We got time. We got time. Selfish ones hold on to summer, others celebrate the loss and put out the color. Wind blows cold into the lake and make you shiver. Flames in the trees will take your heart and hold you closer and closer to mine. When you lift up the latch, don't let the cold creep in. There's still time till the lease is up. We can let the cold on the place again. We got time, baby, we got time. got time. Maybe we got time. To the pines and the silver swans. Hold on to summer, December. Oh, to celebrate the loss. Put out the color. Make you shiver. Flames in the trees will take your heart and hold you closer and closer to mine. Thank you.
All right, I'm gonna play a song called 12. It's a song that I wrote. I don't know when, but I wrote it. It goes like this.
Turn
So let's break it down. Let's put it back together. Let's build another one. This time I make it better. We'll make it better. Don't listen, don't watch. Change the channel, turn it off. Turn it off. Don't listen, don't watch. Change the channel, turn it off. Turn it off. Perfect time to break a guitar string, right? It's the first song. Okay, I think I'll just switch over to the electric over here and hopefully I don't break any more strings. So I grew up in Plattsburgh, New York, and moved around after college and stuff. I lived in Burlington, Vermont for about 7 years. I just moved back from Denver, Colorado about a year and a half ago, which is right about the time I got into a car accident and broke my neck. So it's been quite the journey to be able to play guitar and move my hands and be in public. quite the trauma, but I'm back, baby. I'd like to play a song now by one of my favorite artists, Mr. Stevie Ray Vaughan. And it goes like this.
She's my sweet little thing. And she's my pride and joy. Well, she's my sweet little baby. I'm a little boy. Well, I love my baby, my heart and soul. Love and life only ever hold. She's my sweet little thing. She's my sweet little baby. I'm a little boy. Well, I love my baby so now and late. And that's where they see a man getting in. She's my sweet little thing. Well, she's my pride and joy. Well, she's my sweet little baby. Little boy, that's right.
Do do do.
Well, I love my baby like the father's wife. I stick with her till the end of time. Listen to my sweet little thing. Well, she's my pride and joy. She's my sweet little baby. I'm a little little boy. Well, I love my baby, my heart and soul. Well, she's my sweet little baby. I'm a little little boy. Well, she's my sweet little baby. I'm a little little boy.
Thank you. This is a song about a suitcase called Green Canvas Box.
You're afraid to be alone.
your dirty bear rug anymore. So you can go back to being a punk rock boy. Don't call me from your digital world. I thought you was a woman. It turns out you're just a little girl. We all just want to be with a beautiful being, but still I have to take you just the way you are. I wish I could separate the love from the hate. I wish you would show me some more of your scars, but no more. Because she's gone, and I don't know why. She took my heart and she left me by the side of the road. She's gone and I don't know why. I don't know why. My fingers are ripped from twisting caps. Well, my vision's blurred and your bags are packed. I think it was your plan. I think it knew right from the start. I let you in and then you shit on my heart, but no more. Because she's gone and I don't know why. She took my heart and she left me by the side of the road. She's gone and I don't know why. But I've still got my guitar, and baby, I'm alright. Baby, I'm alright. I'm alright. She's gone, and I don't know why. She took my heart, and she left me by the side of the road. She's gone, and I don't know why. Don't know why. But she's gone, she's gone, she's gone. She's gone, she's gone, she's gone, gone, gone. So stay gone, stay gone, stay gone, gone, gone. Stay gone, stay gone, stay gone. Thank you very much. That song's called Ghetto Barbie. Cover, since we did some steel drivers. Here's a Chris Stapleton tune.
situations, pick up your sticks and your stones. Every $10 shelter for heartaches don't have a home. They use the words to cut like a razor. And all that I'll say is fire. Show me what you got, honey, I'm not afraid. Well, I'm back and taking fire away. Well, I wish I could say that I've never been here before. But you know and I know I'll always come back for more. Your love might be my damnation, that I cry to my grave. Show me what you got, honey, I'm not free. We're back and taking and far away. Show me what you got, honey, I'm not afraid. We're back and taking and far away. Far away. Far away.
Thank you. That's Chris Stapleton. I'd like to introduce Mikey Gold Records on drums. Right foot, that's my right foot right here. Left foot, Mikey Gold Records on snare and hi-hat. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Couldn't do it without you. And on guitar and vocals and other weird sound effects and noises, which you're about to hear. When I was living in Burlington, Vermont, I played in a band called Tomorrow Never Knows, and we did, it was a Beatles tribute. Six person band to play all those songs, and we did albums from beginning to end, and I learned a lot of Beatles songs, but this is one of my favorites right here. And an auxiliary percussion player who played, tambourine and cowbell, and played guitar. So sometimes we had three guitar players. What else do you do? We were all singer-songwriters, and then we had two guitar players, keyboard player, bass player, drummer, auxiliary percussionist who played everything. We started our first gig. We played at Nectar's in Burlington, and we did Rubber Soul and Revolver, beginning to end. And we did it with not a lot of heads up time. And good Lord, it was a lot to, and you know, they're all 2 minute songs too. So just when you get to learn the songs, it's like, yep, that's it, it's over. It's now burn another hour. We called ourselves Rubber Revolver, and then we started learning more albums. We did Abbey Road, and we did Let It Be, and then we got an 8 or 9 person band together, and we did Sgt. Pepper. I'm not sure what album this song was on. I think it might have been a single that was, I don't know how it was released, but anyway, goes like this. Well, Penny Lane, there is a barber showing photographs of every 80s hit the pleasure to have known. And all the people that come and go, stop and say hello. And all the corner is a banker with a motor car. The little children that fit in behind his back. The banker never wears a Mac in a pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears, is in my eyes. Anthony, the blue suburban sky, I said, send me wild back. If Penny Lane, there is a fireman with an hourglass, and in his pocket is a portrait of the queen. He likes to keep his fire engine clean. It's a clean machine, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Chuck Mangione. A pretty nurse is selling poppies from a tree. And all she feels as if she's in a play. She's anyway. With Penny Lane, the barber shaves another customer. We see the banker sitting waiting for a trim. And the fireman rushes in from the pouring rain. Very strange. Penny Lane is in my ears, is in my eyes. Ebony the blue, suburban sky, I sit and lean wild back. Penny Lane is in my ears, is in my eyes. Ebony the blue, suburban sky. Penny Lane is in my ears, is in my eyes. Ebony the blue, suburban sky, I sit and lean wild back. Thank you. Let's call that 2 more songs then. Or do you have time for to do some transfer stuff? Okay. All right, let's do this song. This is a song called Halo. This is not Beyonce. I wrote this song before Beyonce, and then she came and stole the stole the title. It's we're in litigation already.
Kiss me when you're sober. You always drop me when you're high. It's 4 a.m. You say come over. But then you lock the door up. Do you say goodbye? Yeah. Don't want me to think it's over. But you don't want me to think it's fine. You throw my bone and call me rover. The things you do should be a crime.
Thank you very much. It's called Halo.
Thank you.
old man upstairs. Old man upstairs. Old man upstairs. Yeah, that's fine by me. That's fine by me.
Thank you very much. Perfect timing. My name is Mike Peterson. You can find me on the old Facebook under Mikey Gold Records. Thanks so much for listening.
I've been practicing a lot because I am going to be playing on the weekend at the Raybrook Brew House, and I want to do a good job. And so I've been just playing some old ones, and this is one I've played before. This is a beautiful song that I saw in a movie. Inside Llewyn Davis, hold on. I got it. Sung by the wonderful Oscar Isaac. Just a moment.
Muddy and wild. my unborn child.
Dink song, if you believe that. I've been saying that word more and more, dink, trying to make it happen. It's a good one to pull, use on somebody. They'll never see it coming. Dink. Oh, yeah. No. All right, well, allow me to check my set list. Yes, Mikey Gold Records played a song called 12. I've got a song called 17. 17 is a prime number, so it's a bit different, and it's gonna sound different. And just one more moment, because I had to give up one of my phones, my old phone. I came up with a bit in the shower about not wanting to pay for Ultimate Guitar Pro in here the other night, so I played a song in the wrong key because I was like, I'm not even going to sign up. They're not getting that money from me. And no, I won't. Thank you. I mean, hell yeah. Okay. Oh, and I had one more bit because I've been thinking about more about banter, and I was just going to say, another day at the office. Hey, Charlie. But I was hoping there would be more people in here when I said that. Okay, here I go.
Used to be 17. Was it just a dream? Now you're a hot shot. Think you're so careful. Georgia's 17. So much like me. You're just 17. You're just 17. 17.
Lost the mic a bit there. I got it lost. All right. Well, yeah, I've been thinking about that song a lot when I first heard it. Not when I first heard it. I first heard it, I didn't know what it was about. And then I saw the video. And then I knew it was about, and it's like loving yourself and going back in time. It's a beautiful one. All right, let me just check my set list one more time. Time for one more. I'm trying to think of which. What a nice John Prine to get everybody on the same page. life coming at you. Up and down, you gotta go to work so much. Sucks.
Sitting in the bathtub, counting my toes when the radiator broke. Water all froze, I got stuck in the ice. Without any clothes, naked as the eyes of a clown. I was crying ice cubes, hoping I'd croak. Something in the window, the ice all broke. Stood up and laughed, thought it was a joke. It's the way the world goes. That's the way the world goes round. You're up one day, the next you're down. It's half an inch of water, think you're gonna drown. That's the way the world goes round.
Thanks.
Certain shade of green, tell me, is that what you need? Signs around, they say move ahead. Can someone please explain to me your ever-present lack of speed? Are your muscles bound by ropes? Or do crutches cloud your day? Sources say the road is clear and street signs point the way. Gonna stand around till 2012, baby. What are you waiting for? A certain shade of green. Think I grow green watching you procrastinate. What are you waiting for? A certain shade of green. Written invitation. Time has passed for hand-me-downs. You
Are you waiting for a certain shade of green? Think of blue green, watching you procrastinate. What are you waiting for a certain shade of green?
That's not quite how it goes. Something like that. Little acoustic version of Drive by Incubus.
Sometimes I feel the fear of uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself how much I'll let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's driven me before, and it seems to have a big haunting mass appeal. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there. So if I decide to wait my chance to be one of the high, and I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive. It's driven me before, and it seems to be the way everyone else gets around. But lately I'm beginning to find that way. Found whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there, I'll be there.
Cindy Lauper, yes. A repeat, I guess.
Lying in my bed, I hear the clock tick and think of you. Caught up in circles, confusion is nothing new. Flashback, old nights, almost left behind. Suitcase, memories, time after. Sometimes you picture me now walking too far ahead. You're calling to me now. Can't hear what you said. You'll say, go slow, I fall behind. The second-hand wines, feel lost, can't look, and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, can't look, and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time. After my picture fades and darkness has turned to gray, watching through the windows, you're wondering if I'm okay. Yeah, the secrets stolen from deep inside, the drum beats out of time. Feel lost, can't look, and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, if you're lost, you can't look, and you will find me. Time after time, if you fall, I will catch you. I'll be waiting. Time after time, time after time, time after time, time after time, it's okay.
Something like that. Is that it? Another song? One more. Oh, Stone Temple Pilots. Oh my goodness, you're killing me. Stone Temple Pilots. My hand's killing me. My wrist is killing me. I think that's the only Stone Temple Pilots song I know.
The time's a waste to go. So where you going for tomorrow? And I see that these are the lies to come. So would you even care? And I feel I see eyes of disarray. So would you even care?
Simple, very simple song. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus in America too. She's a good for a while. Now I'm free.
never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have took the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. Would it be wishing that I was free if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love. Never would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Would have been a moving like a wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. Would it be wishing that I was free if it hadn't been, if it hadn't been for love.
Still.
Thank you.
Hear you say